Now in Camp Washington, where a man was injured in the eye during a shooting. These are live pictures from the scene. The victim is now at University Hospital. Police say they are talking with possible suspects, but no one's been charged. What isn't clear right now is whether the victim was shot in the eye or was injured by debris or something else during the shooting.
A lot to talk about this story today and the headlines.